Police in Indianapolis make an arrest in the murder of a pastor's pregnant wife. 28-year-old Amanda Blackburn was shot in the head and killed during a home invasion burglary earlier this month. Police say 18-year-old Larry Taylor faces a preliminary murder charge. Blackburn, the wife of resident church pastor David Blackburn, was 12 weeks pregnant. The couple's 1-year-old son was home when the shooting occurred but was not physically hurt.